Welcome to One and Done. We're playing this game.
Legend of Zelda? Is that what game it is?
That's amazing. They literally just stole the font from Nintendo. And it's also freezing during the loading.
And then they changed the font again.
Yep. Press any button.
Solbrain. Night of Darkness.
So, I have the controller currently.
Andromeda.
So, if you don't know anything about this game, it stole a lot of assets from other games. I just kind of spawned. Apparently they stole voice clips from Lucina from Brawl or Smash 4.
Oh, okay. So I really like the character creation for this game.
I mean, I literally just got into the game. That was it. Oh, I guess I'm almost dead.
Man.
The shield in the top left is from World of Warcraft.
Yeah, your health.
Yeah.
Oh, your health regenerates. That's nice.
Yeah, my MP doesn't, though. Camera does that by itself. It's weird. There's no animation for getting hurt.
How much was this game?
I want to say $10.
Worth.
I'm out of special now.
Smack him.
But if they smack me too.
Yeah.
I don't want to die. Yay, I did it.
Wave?
I don't know, I just fucking got into the game. I didn't get any MP back. I can't sprint or anything. There's no jump.
Very interesting.
I'm just kind of looking around now.
Yeah.
It's not very pretty. I mean, I have a giant ass sword, that's cool.
Could be better.
Yeah.
I mean, for stealing almost everything.
You should get closer to your microphone.
My apologies. Is this close enough?
Yeah, that's good.
Okay. Get him.
Oh, whoa. That's like a bird guy. You're almost dead.
I know.
I wonder if there's items that you can find to replenish your special.
I would hope so.
Or if you kill certain people, you get your special.
Because at first I was just mashing square, and I was like, oh, that's special, not a regular attack.
Cheesy. That is a cheesy gordita crunch right there, everybody.
Just gotta get him stuck down here.
Come get me!
He's confused by the terrain.
So he just stands there.
You're not confused by the terrain. I am, somehow.
Yeah, I was seeing if I could just walk up it. Cannot.
Get him.
Yeah! Can I pause? Can't pause.
Damn. 10 out of 10.
Ow!
33.
There are all these guys. Oh my god.
I love how attacking doesn't stop.
I'm holding square, which is not the attack button.
They'll never find me.
They won't, because their rigid bodies aren't that smart.
I got stuck for a second. Oh, there she is. That doesn't help. I was going to try to cheese it. Ow.
You're like turning too fast when you slice your sword.
I killed one. Another one spawned over here. You could see it. Is there an edge to the world?
It doesn't look like it, but the rendering distance isn't that far.
Oh, it's water after a while.
Oh. I would go back to the land, because I like land better than water.
Oh, I'm at the edge.
Good!
I mean, water, yes, but it doesn't do anything. Like, you don't actually go into it or anything. You're just standing in it.
On it. Dude, get wrecked.
Should I try to dive?
Yes, what happens?
I fucking owned house. Did the water raise? Oh no, it's temporary.
So maybe you shouldn't be such a pussy when you're trying to kill people. Because it looks like when you kill people, your HP goes up. Like your red sword steals life or something.
I don't know. Still says 8 enemies left, though.
Maybe. They had the 8. But instead of having it sideways, they had it upright. Oh, there it goes.
There we go.
I was going to say, maybe it's just an infinite sign. It went back up to 8.
Yeah, so far, there's really no point to this game. Like,
other than,
I guess,
$10.
I guess this is like the 14th in a series, though. Or like maybe 7th or something.
That's totally an arc from a game. And that's somebody's profile picture on DeviantArt or something.
That probably is. Okay, I have MP again. You want to try?
Sure.
Okay, he's playing. He has the controller now. So square and triangle are your specials. They do the exact same thing. Killing people is not as hard as you think. But if you get low on health, make sure to run away.
So is there like any type of level up in this game or what?
I don't think so. Let me Wikipedia.
Because I mean, you have 100 health and 50 MP. It feels like it should go up.
Yeah, at some point at least. Let me go on to the Wikipedias and see. Solbrain, Knight of Darkness. Trying to find the Wikipedia article.
You guys are getting wrecked.
Oh my god, you killed 2 so far.
I've killed more than 2.
I can't find a Wikipedia page. There are reviews.
Alright, let's hear it.
Let's go to IGN and see what they gotta say. As soon as it loads.
1 enemy's left.
Maybe it's a boss. Or just some random guy you haven't found.
How many enemies are left? 1 enemies.
Oh, it's just that guy. Solbrain, Knight of Darkness is a 3D exploration game. The old gods have forgotten this land, Knei. No one could save our people when darkness began to spread and collect the souls of men for his army. That's literally all the page says.
That's a review?
That's just the entire page. FAQs and help, game help for Solbrain Knights of Darkness.
Did you see that?
You died.
I was swiping at that guy.
Yeah, and you died.
Nothing happened.
Yeah, there's
no... And it just says try again. It doesn't say like continue or nothing. Start over. Give it another shot. Ooh, look at that fatty.
Yeah, okay, that page didn't have anything. Okay,
I see an appeal in this game.
I don't.
But it's gone as soon as you as soon as you kill one guy.
I'm going on Metacritic. Exploration game, blah, 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 blah. See all details.
How is this an exploration game?
I don't know. That's literally anyone says about it.
I think it's just the people who made this game saying that it's an exploration game. You know what I mean?
I don't know. Let's go to Destructoid. They have an article on what on about stealing stuff.
Oh, okay.
Whoa, that guy's fat.
Yeah, and he only has 2 hits.
People should be sadly familiar with the asset flip game is by now. It is where a typically crappy game rips graphics, artwork, game mechanics, or music from another source. Solbrain seems to be the newest culprit. After launching this week, the game has uncovered by blah 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 to have music stolen from Ori and the Blind Forest, along with a PlayStation Store image taken from DeviantArt. Thread on NeoJaff has unveiled more. What developer has taken from other games? I can't say I'm too surprised. So yeah, doesn't list everything, which is stupid, which is what I wanted.
Why is he stuck up here?
I don't know.
Wave complete.
I mean, you did it. Congratulations.
How is this an exploration? What do you explore?
Absolutely nothing. I'm loading a YouTube video of someone playing the game. I'm going to see if they have anything better than what we got. Don't play any sound, though.
Because I'd be stupid if you could only cast 10 magic spells and that's it.
This person has 100 MP.
Cheaters.
They're playing on the PC. You're the same character, killing enemies. It's the same thing. They have some kind of weird magic attack, though.
Hmm.
I mean, they have a 7-minute video of them running around an area. And that's it.
Exploring the game in 7 minutes.
Yeah, basically. Yeah, there's literally nothing to this game.
Other than bits and pieces of other games.
Yeah. I mean, you're running around, but that's about it. And you're killing things.
And when you die, you try again instead of have a checkpoint and shit.
Yeah, that's about it.
Dang. Look, I'm a baby face.
Yeah, you're...
I think this shield is either from World of Warcraft or Diablo.
I think it's from the Elder Scrolls, actually.
Yeah.
I think so.
That sounds about right. It's like a Daedric shield or something. Man, I've explored this world.
I'm trying.
I really gotta say,
I'm trying to find something that lists everything they stole.
0 out of 10.
I might give it a two.
I'll give it 2 for the fact that you can still play and shit.
I'm showing him a picture of the shield.
Dragon scale shield. I thought it was a Daedric.
Yeah. Straight from Skyrim.
That is totally it.
One of the first initial reports have surfaced. The game Shield and the Elder Scrolls Skyrim. Yep. The music is almost Not completely, but almost identical to the Ori in the Blind Forest. The picture is an elf wallpaper made by Cocoon on DeviantArt. You died.
Yay!
You did it.
An error has occurred.
What does that mean?
Probably an achievement that you were supposed to get.
But... Oh. I mean, as soon as I learned that the game was stolen and everything, I downloaded it, so in case they deleted it.
Probably did.
Oh, you're in a new area.
I'm exploring the world slowly but surely.
I mean, I wish someone would just tell me everything they stole. Kotaku, they're pretty useful sometimes.
Yay. Oh, that guy is totally from Skyrim.
He looks like he's straight from Skyrim. Solbrain, Night of Darkness, a new adventure game that egregiously takes art and music from other games without permission, might not have made such a blip if it weren't highlighted several times by PlayStation's YouTube account. A gameplay trailer posted on Sony's official channel back in February has over 500,000 views. Why is Sony giving marketing support to a game that rips off other games?
Yeah, he's from Skyrim.
The character... The armor is similar to a heavy set armor available to the Elen race in the MMO Terra, which came out in 2011. And the character looks pretty similar, too.
Yeah, it's like they took the model.
Yeah.
Tweaked it a little bit, but that's it.
Yeah. The shield...
Look at this guy. He is from Skyrim.
Yeah.
That's an orc from Skyrim.
That's weird.
He's even got, like, his idle stance all the same and stuff. Now I hear how he runs at you?
Yeah.
Get wrecked. I wonder where the sword's from.
I think they said that was ripped from something, too. There's a tower! You want to go explore that?
Time to explore.
I mean, you still got to find that last enemy, too. Does the world, like, slowly develop as you get through the game or something? Oh, nope. He fell.
I love this house construction.
And you can't get in there, because there's no jump button.
Come on, what is this, a Legend of Zelda game that doesn't come out in 2017?
Hey, this is a bridge. Looks like it's from Skyrim.
Shit.
God.
Damn it, am I stuck? Okay.
I mean, they stole things from good games, but they couldn't make their own good game. They couldn't even make a concept. Using other things from good games. It's just... You run around and kill things.
Yeah, it's like a wave-based sort of deal, but it's like...
Stupid.
There's no story. I don't understand how people are writing reviews about where this is and shit like that. We literally started the game. And we are level 110 in World of Warcraft. And we have 50 mana.
Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah.
Gotta kill this thing from Fable real quick. Kill that guy from whatever game he's from.
From that one other Blizzard game.
Diablo?
Yeah, that. Oh, there's the Skyrim guard. Oh, there's his twin brother.
I used to be in Skyrim, but then somebody ripped my assets.
And then someone took the arrow from my knee.
Ha, and made me an adventurer again. In an adventurer game.
No, it's not an adventure game. It's a... What did they say?
I thought it said an exploring game.
Yeah, exploration game. It's completely different than an adventure game.
Oh. What did I do? Steal some coins? Everybody in Skyrim is trying to come at me, bro.
Whoa. Did you do that?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Yeah, that was the magic that I saw in that video. Great. Now you gotta go find that other enemy.
Don't worry. That's what they meant when they said it was an exploration game. Trying to find the last enemy because their AI
is stupid. They couldn't even program it correctly. God damn it.
Well, see, if I expected this problem, or I mean, if I didn't, I would have like a timeout saying, hey, my computer has been trying to chase down the player for like 15 minutes. Kill him, respawn him, boom.
Yeah.
There you go.
Just gotta explore.
I explored.
There's not even any falling animation. You just
slide, yeah.
You're just straight down. You're automatically on the lower platform.
Just like this?
Dude. Yeah. You just go down. There's no animation.
Flowers. Lily pads.
Oh, wow.
No water?
Yeah, that doesn't make any sense. And you can't say there's not supposed to be water. I walked through water.
You can walk on water, too.
And through rocks. They'll never find me in here.
Well, that sucks because that's what we want. To find him. Shit.
You just need to actually learn how to traverse the area. Hello? Is anybody here? Hello? Were you stuck?
I was, yeah.
This game is so stupid.
I don't know why, but I want to beat this guy.
I kind of want to just, like, keep playing to see if anything happens. I doubt anything ever will.
Well, we'll go to the next stage, and then as soon as we get past stage 3, they probably gave up.
They'll be like, oh, you kept playing. By the stage 4 DLC coming out next year, containing Link Sword and Mario's hat.
Nintendo DLC.
Oh, hey, he's on the radar.
Yay. So we know where he is. What the heck is that?
Lightning. I see him.
What did I do? Steal some coins?
Stage complete. Wave complete. Cool.
Yay! Now I have an eye patch, and I'm... That's Night Elf from World of Warcraft.
Wow. Sculptor. Stage 3. I mean, let's try to get through stage 3.
I have 53 mana! Oh, shit.
It's weird, because you're in water, and that's it.
Well, at least the enemies are going to be able to find me easy peasy. Hey, it's a female Groot. God damn.
Uh-oh. Watch your health, bro. Oh. Oh, I thought that was just a sword, like, following you or something. Nope, it's a guy. I mean, give it a while, it'll come to you.
What do these enemies want from me, anyway?
To kill you.
For what? What did I do?
I don't know, bro.
This is a deep lake, and we're standing on top of it.
I don't know, bro.
How come I only hit low, like, I two-hit everything, but I hit low numbers?
Everything has low health. That one had 21 health. That one had 20.
I'm gonna do 9.
You did 9 twice. Yeah. This is the game. I paid $10 for this.
I wonder how much they paid to make it, huh?
Not very much, because they literally stole everything. I think the health bar is from something too. I don't know. Five enemies left. It's weird, because sometimes you'll kill something, and it doesn't count.
Where's the last one?
There's still another one, because it didn't count for one. So now you have to wait for it to spawn.
Maybe this is where they give up.
I mean, it's just badly programmed. You killed more than they said already, and they can't count. Are you walking? Oh, okay. I was like, I can't tell if you're actually going somewhere because the background doesn't do anything. Yeah, that just looks like you're standing there.
Okay, I think we won because, yeah. We're max level.
There's no enemies. There's nothing to find. Follow the lightning.
If you think you can beat our high score...
You can, and I'm sorry. But...
good luck. I don't think there's anything.
Yeah, we win.
I don't think we can actually go to the land. Oh!
Yay!
I found him.
Of course, he's the slow-ass tree. Just tank it.
Mission complete. Wave complete. That was stage 3. That was all of stage 3. I did sextans. I'm on sextans. Oh hey, it's... It looks the exact same as the first place.
Why do I have 3 less mana?
You know, bro, I don't know.
I'm trying to find a picture of that night elf.
Okay.
Because literally, that is like...
If you just wait for enemies to get around you and then use your special, you pretty much win.
Yeah.
Are you stuck over here, buddy? Are you stuck? Yeah, you got stuck. It's okay, I'll help you out. Just follow me. There's 5 enemies left, but there's only 4 on the fucking radar. One of them's retarded. Wow.
You lost. Now we have to start all the way back from 1.
Do we?
I don't know.
Let's find out. Let's find out.
Yep.
I don't... It doesn't... It looks the exact same.
It's darker.
The enemies change every time. It's a giant fucking mountain. You can't tell anything. It's always the same, or it's randomized, and it's complete bullshit. This entire game is a piece of crap. And how they thought they would sell copies for people who actually wanted to play the game for other purposes than making videos is beyond me.
Me also. What was that?
I'm. It's the music. That's it. Enemies left. 5, 6. 5, 6, 5, 6. Just pick a fucking number. Your magic attack is randomized behind the fucking level. This game's a piece of shit.
Heyo.
We played it for you. Don't buy it. Don't waste your money. You're welcome. If you want to see Zelda font, play Zelda. If you want to play World of Warcraft, play World of Warcraft. If you want to play Skyrim, play Skyrim. If you want guards to be chasing you, play Skyrim. Kill some random person. You know, those kind of things. Where the fuck is this enemy?
I don't know what I'm looking for. Well, I know what I'm looking for. I can't find it.
I don't know what I'm looking for. Oh, hey, there's a bird just flew by me.
Is that what you're looking for?
I'm pretty sure there's those are birds from Shadow of the Colossus. Because they have, like, 3 frames.
I wouldn't know.
Where the fuck's the anime? I'm just holding all 4 phase buttons.
You'll eventually get him.
I don't want to.
Oh.
I don't want to get him. I just want to go in this water and float on top of it, because that is how logic works. Such epic music. And then I reach the edge of the map again.
Hey, it's that thing from World of Warcraft that's right next to your health.
Yeah.
Hey, it's that thing in this game that's right next to your health.
Yeah. Okay, I think we're done here. Next time on One and Done, we're going to play a game that's not 100% shit.
And hopefully is complete. Or at least, you know.
Not stolen everything.
Hopefully has checkpoints.
Yeah, hopefully, you know, there's more than one attack and one magic attack. Maybe there's not magic in the next game. I don't know. Fuck this game. I threw my controller.
Yeah, we're gonna die and have to restart.
Oh, no. But the enemy has to find me first.
Ooh, that is true.
Yeah, fuck this game.